don't think it is a surprise because it corresponds to the polls, and we will see now how the new prime minister will engage in maybe more appeased relations with the European Union. We know that the Conservatives were marked by this Brexit story, but even their own divisions and the consequences, which were far from being all positive of the Brexit for the United Kingdom and the British economy and the British people. So now it will be probably easier to establish this more constructive relation, including at a time where the United Kingdom and the European Union and its country, its member states face common challenges, real big challenges, of course, in foreign and security policy, and security and defense is an obvious field for a cooperation with the invasion of Ukraine and other challenges. But there are other common challenges, such as artificial intelligence, climate, and I'm sure that I'm convinced that these are really topics where the UK and the EU will have to engage together more, still more closely.